Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, how are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Okay, good job. Thanks for respond. Let's take a 3-minute break ya. Kita break 3 menit dulu. Tadi kan tadi baru beres matematika. Kita dengar lagu dulu for 3 minutes and then we start.
I like
coming. Okay, you wanna sing? We'll sing together.
Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of the future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else, cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start a family, watch your husband with his son. I wish it could be me, but I won't make it off this bed. I hope I go to heaven, so I see you once again. My life was kinda short, but I got so many blessings. Happy you were mine, it sucks that it's all ending. For too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'm happy that you're here with me, I'm sorry if I tear up. When me and you were younger, you would always make me cheer up. Taking goofy videos and walking through the park. You would jump into my arms every time you heard a bark. Cuddle in your sheets, sang me sound asleep. And sneak out through your kitchen at exactly 103. Sundays went to church, and Mondays watched a movie. Soon you'll be alone, sorry that you have to lose me.
Okay, it's good to see you here again, everyone. So if you siapa tadi yang mau bertanya?
No? Foto, sir.
Okay. So this is the new unit, yeah, the new Kade. We are talking about intention and plan. Before talking about that, I am wondering your condition. So please, in the chat box, please write positive words of praise to you and as many friends as possible. Not in 5 minutes, but only not in 7 minutes, but only 5 minutes. Yeah, 5 minutes aja, nggak usah sampai lama-lama. 7 minutes. Jadi ada waktu. You have 5 minutes to write positive words of praise to you and as many friends as possible. Jadi satu orang bisa banyak-banyak nulisnya. This is the example. Asti, Aisha, great job with your consistent attendance and past participation. Viola, you are wonderful. You always submit the assignment on time. Grace, Dini, and Priscilla, thank you for being very active, brave, to share your ideas, to go, you always spread positive vibes, good job. Silakan, mau sama siapa aja. Akbar, thanks for tapi oh, tunggu. Thanks for everyone. This is the example, yeah. Thanks for singing with me today.
But mama, bu.
Nih, coba. Silakan. So, misalnya, in the chat box, puji-pujian, yeah. You can say, look, misalnya, Ariel, you are very brave. Congratulations, bisa selamat, bisa pujian, bisa ucapan terima kasih. Yang kemarin dipelajarin juga nih. Oke.
Okay. Apa buat you?
Coba tulis nak. As many as possible. Not the only one friend, but also other friends. Ke diri sendiri juga boleh.
Halo.
Oke.
Lilith.
Good luck for your test today, everyone.
Yo, my goodness.
Ayo, kita ada waktu 5 menit nih untuk share the positive vibe to our friends and to yourself. Askia, I miss you so much these days. Thank you. In the chat box. Sambil dicek ya, while writing, phrasing of positive words to your friends and to yourself. Sambil nulis, juga sambil dibaca apa yang dibuat sama temannya. I'm also missing Askia. Wow, Ariel the winner of Zenscore. Wow. Congratulations, Ariel. Okay. That's a smart move, Paul. Paul, that's a smart move. You are very smart. Smart move, Paul. Oke, okay. Coba yang lain gimana? Saya belum pernah dengar dari, wow, Ariel 69 nih. Saya belum dengar dari si, siapa nih yang belum pernah dengar ini? Ayo, coba Bismar, Amar, Mira, come on. Chel, Zikra,
Chi.
Okay, come on everyone. We still have time.
Sorry, my voice.
Ariel aja, yang lain lah. Ini puji.
Can you hear my voice?
Yes, of course.
Okay, thank you.
Ayo, Farah, Aura, write something to your friends.
Write something to your friend.
Wow, Baim, yeah, Wismar is very good at painting. Good job, Im. Wis dipakai juga kemarin yang dipelajarin. Good, Im. There's no Joko Widodo here, pal. It's only us here. No Jokowi. Okay. Okay. Thank you so much for your response. Take your time to read just the sentences from your friends. Okay. Yeah. Ah, si Rifdan. Rifdan, we don't need your emoticon, we need your sentence done. Okay, thank you so much everyone for writing or praising your friends. It's a good vibe. Now, another thing that I want you to write in the chat box. Saya mau satu lagi tulis di chat box-nya. What is your plan after this class? What is your plan after this class? This is the example. Lihat contohnya. I'm going to prepare for the next class at 2 p.m. contohnya.
Tunggu.
Okay, soalnya after this class, you can do this one. I'm going to. This is the example. Coba. What is your plan? Habis ini mau ngapain nih? So again, type in chat box. Please write what is your plan? Habis ini mau ngapain?
Yeah.
Oh ya, Paul? You're having a vaccine? Wow. Cool. Make sure you prepare yourself, ya. Makan dulu, boy. Siapa yang wanna sleep? Let me check. After this class, I'm going to... Okay. I will cook. Oh, ya Allah, Azril. You are very diligent.
Yes.
Hafiz. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Hafiz. You want to sleep. Coba yang lain gimana? What is your plan after this class? This is the example. Coba lihat contohnya. It's a plan. I'm asking about the plan. Ya, saya mau nanya plan-nya setelah ini ngapain. Karena kita belajar tentang how to write, how to... I will eat. Belum sarapan juga, boy. Sama kita, boy. After this class, I will help my parents. I will eat. Okay. After this class, I will do my assignment. Okay. I want to draw. Okay. After this class, I want to do homework. I will continue and study astronomy. Wow. Good luck, Im. Finger crossed. I want to, as always, Rifdan. That's always. I will do psychology. Okay. Okay. Nah, good job. Rata-rata semuanya pakai kata I will ya. Ada juga tadi yang pakai I'm going to. Terus ada juga yang pakai I want to. Nah, it's a good thing to notice. Coba dilihat juga teman-temannya. Wow, banyak nih. Okay. Okay. The homework again, homework. Quiz on psychology. To it. Okay, jadi rata-rata menjadi become bar. Become. So. After in class, I'm going to dreamland. Okay, tidur ya cinta ini. Practice basketball? Wait, Tom, do you play basketball? Cool. Ah, B juga bisa, kata Paldi. Oke, ternyata Saru belum mandi. Roll. Okay, good job. Thank you so much for sharing, everyone. Nah, now... Okay. Ya, rival mulai melancarkan serangan ini sepertinya, saudara-saudara. Okay. So the objectives for today, ya, kita akan identify the expression of showing intention and plan. Saya diam aja ya, Ariel. Saya nggak tahu. Ariel itu. Okay. And then you can explain the structure of going to, would like to, planning to, and would rather. I can create sentence using the structure correctly. So the rules. Turn your camera on. Turn on the camera, nak. Biar enak untuk ininya, diskusinya, and then participate in the class discussion, listen and respect. So I told you that the class agenda, we do the, we have the do now objective. I told you, or I have told you the objective of today, the rules, and now talk about the planning. Nah, take a look at this slide. You have 12, yeah. There are 12 statements. Ada 12. There are 12 statements. Tick the sentences that describe you too. Coba ditandain yang mana yang menggambarkan kalian. Nanti dihitung. Yang lebih banyak yang ini atau lebih banyak yang di bawahnya. Misalnya nih, misalnya saya look at this one. This is me. This is me. Saya ini. I play sport and watch it. I'm not planning to get up. This is me. This is me. Okay. And then this is me. This is me. Okay. Coba lihat, itu ada 12 ya. There are 12. Dicek. Yang mana? Lebih banyak yang mana? Lebih banyak yang nomor ganjil atau yang nomor genap? Coba ditulis. Lebih banyak yang nomor ganjil. Nomor ganjil itu odd. Ganjil is odd. Or the even. Yang nomor genap atau ganjil. Coba. Tahu nggak? Nomor satu. Kita cek nih sama-sama. I'm going to walk for more than half an hour today. Ada rencana nggak mau jalan-jalan sama 1,5 jam hari ini? No? No. Oke. Okay. It's a no. I'd like to spend my next holiday lying on a beach doing nothing. Ada rencana mau holiday? Kalau misalnya holiday, maunya di pantai, nggak apa-ngapain, dulu aja, nggak ada ya. But I love doing this one. I'd rather play sport. Ada yang suka olahraga daripada nonton? Okay. Ada ya. I'm not planning to get up before 10 tomorrow. Ini rencananya mau bangun jam 10 besok.
No.
I'm going to play out an other sport. Mau olahraga this weekend?
No.
Oh my god. Anak-anak ini malas-malas ternyata olahraga. I like to spend more time in bed. Lebih suka.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. In strange city, di kota yang baru, di kota yang aneh. I'd rather go. Saya lebih suka jalan-jalan keliling-keliling daripada di hotel.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Adventure nih. I'd rather take the lift. Lebih suka naik lift daripada naik tangga.
Yes.
Yes.
Dasar pemalas. Dasar pemalas kalian. I'm planning to go skiing. Yeah, yeah, go skiing and surfing.
No.
I'm not good at it. Sorry, no, no, not for me. I'm going to spend most of this evening in front of TV. Saya rencananya mau nonton atau mau main HP aja.
Yes.
Yes, always.
Yes.
I'd like to go cycling. Mau naik sepeda.
No.
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 I'm planning to buy a more comfortable sofa. Kayaknya nanti kalau ada uang beli sofa biar bisa lebih nyantai lah.
No.
No. No.
Okay. So basically that's kind of the quiz. Yeah, itu jenis quiz that can lead you to understand, yang bisa membuat kalian mengerti who you are. Are you a live wire? Atau are you a couch potato? Nah, kira-kira artinya apa? Live wire sama couch potato. Kalau dari statement ini, couch potato yang mana nih? Gambar yang mana yang couch potato? Yang bawah. Ya, ini coach potato. Bawah. Yang left wire ini. Jadi apa tuh bedanya? What's the difference?
Power itu.
Live wire yang gimana? Live wire itu yang lebih aktif ya, yang lebih aktif, yang lasak kemana-mana jalan, lebih suka adventure. Kalau coach potato itu yang suka mager, yang mager di rumah. Oke, okay. Cool. Nah, look at this one. Coba lihat. Pahami artinya, nak? I'm going to buy a new computer. Lebih cocok itu pilihannya yang mana? Maknanya, maknanya lebih dekat kemana? I'm going to buy a new computer. Saya, I want to buy atau I intend to buy atau I hope I can buy.
I want to buy.
I want to buy.
Oke, kita lihat. Nanti kita diskusiin nih. Next statement. I am planning to buy a new computer. Ini lebih cocok kemana? I have thought carefully. Saya udah mikir-mikir mau beli komputer atau I'd like to buy a new computer.
I have thought carefully about buying a new
computer. Ini atau ini? Oke, nanti kita diskusiin. Good. Yang nomor tiga, I'd like to buy a new computer. Dia maksudnya mana? I enjoy buying computer atau I want to buy?
I enjoy.
Okay.
Enjoy, sir.
Yang terakhir, I'd rather buy a new computer than a second hand one. Dari saya lebih suka pilih yang beli yang baru daripada yang bekas. Yang mana cocoknya? Lebih tepat yang mana nih maknanya?
New computer smarter.
Ini ya, oleh Nika Metasmar. Oke, nah kita lihat. Ada kata, ada frasa, I'd rather buy a new computer. Nah, I'd rather buy itu, benar ini maknanya. Berarti I'd rather itu nunjukin kesukaan ya, preference. Dia lebih pilih yang mana. I like new computers. Jadi kalau misalnya saya lebih suka main game FF daripada ML. I'd rather play FF than ML, misalnya. Oke, okay? So rather sama kata kerja pertama ini, ya yeah, I'd rather buy, I'd rather play, I'd rather sleep, gitu. Itu nunjukin you like something, preference, lebih suka. Oke, okay? Cool. Let's take a look at this one. I am planning to buy a new computer. Ini apa maknanya nih? How do you translate this one? Plan. What is plan?
Rencana.
Rencana. So when you talk about the plan, ketika kita bicara masalah rencana, artinya we have thought it before. Harus sudah dipikirin kan?
Pikirin.
Nah, berarti you can use planning to, I am planning to, itu untuk nunjukin rencana yang sudah dipikirkan, yang sudah dipersiapkan. Udah dipikirin tuh, makanya dia pakai I'm planning to. Take a look at this one. Bedanya dengan I'm going to buy. I'm going to buy di sini, lebih tepat itu masuknya ke intent. Niat. Saya niatnya, mau beli ini nih kayaknya rencana niatnya. Gitu, ya. So you plan it juga. And then for would like, ini bukan I want and I enjoy, tapi I want to buy. Keinginan. Would like itu mau, keinginan. So you get the difference. Nanti kita akan masuk satu-satu perbedaannya biar lebih jelas apa. This is the example. Look, I am going to buy a new computer. Rizky is going to visit Sophie next week. Bismar and Insan are going to buy some cars. We are going to play soccer tomorrow. Faiz is not going to let you win this time. Is dia going to land her suitcase? Kalau penggunaan kata going to, gimana cara rumusnya apa kalau gini? Setelah kata going to diikuti apa?
Ikuti.
Lihat, ini ada going to. Oops, ini ada going to. Lihat, ini ada going to. Terus ada going to.
Kata kerja.
Diikuti kata kerja ya, kata kerja yang pertama ya. So,
ya, Pak.
Yeah. So this one, oops. Berarti di sini verb one, okay? Verb one. What comes before? Apa yang datang sebelum? Nih, saya tanya yang sebelum going to. Oops, kok jadi sama dengan? Setelah going to, sebelum going to apa? Sebelum going to.
Subject
to be. To be, right? Apa aja di sini contohnya?
Subject to be.
Ada is, ada are, ya. Good job. Berarti di sini to be. Berarti sebelumnya ada juga ada subject here. Okay, good. Now take a look at another one. Yang bentuk negatif, to be-nya di mana? Where is the to be in the negative form? Nih, to be-nya di mana kalau bentuk negatifnya? Not-nya maksudnya. Ya. Dan diikuti ada not, okay? And then for this one, if it is a question, kalau ini pertanyaan, is dia going to lend her, you her suitcase? Apakah dia mau apa? Meminjamkan kopernya? Lend is meminjamkan, ya. Yeah. So you can have this one. Sub to be-nya dulu di depan. Okay. Can you write example, please?
Yeah.
Type in the chat box, silakan. Atau mau langsung dijelas disampaikan. Contohnya, nak. Jadi tadi lihat, tadi kalian pakai I will. Ini bedanya nih, bedanya. Bedanya apa sama will? Tadi kalian pakai will. I will sleep after this. Nah, perbedaannya ini ada beda ya. When you use going to and will, ketika kita pakai going to sama will, they are totally different. Mereka beda. Kalau going to, there is something you plan. Sesuatu yang sudah diniatkan, sesuatu yang sudah direncanain. Misalnya, emang rencananya habis ini, ada tes kan, rencananya mau tes nih habis ini. Jadi pakai going to, I'm going to take a test after this class. Nah, tetapi kalau will itu something that you can do spontaneously, tiba-tiba keputusannya. Look, cut the example. In a condition. Ini misalnya kondisinya si Syahrul tadi belum mandi kan? Nah, misalnya Syahrul lagi mandi. And then Syahrul bilang, "Ma." Aduh, enggak bisa nih ngetik. "Ma. I need a towel." What is towel?
Handuk.
Jadi ketika si Syahrul lagi mandi terus dia bilang, "Ma, I need a towel." Gitu. Terus emaknya bilang, "Oh, I'll take it." Nah, lihat ya bedanya apa. Nih lihat dua kalimat ini beda. Ini bedanya apa sama satu lagi contohnya. Ini contohnya misalnya Syahrul bilang, I don't have shampoo, so I am going to buy shampoo. Nah, bedanya apa nih? Coba, I will. Yang I ini I will ya. Bedanya apa? Ketika dia bilang, ketika emaknya bilang, I'll take it for you, sama yang bilang, I don't have shampoo, so I'm going to buy shampoo.
Yang will.
Bedanya sih yang kalau I will itu sesuatu yang cara mendadak terjadi itu. Terus kalau yang itu, ya kita rencanakan itu.
Iya, good. Jadi kalau misalnya kita pakai going to, itu sesuatu yang sudah diniatkan. Ya, something that you intend to do, something that you plan to do, yang sudah diniatkan. Dia ngelihat, oh ternyata nggak ada sampo nih, aku mau mandi. Makanya I'm going to buy shampoo. Saya beli sampo dulu nih, saya mau beli sampo dulu nih sebelum mandi. Gitu. Nah, tapi niatnya mau beli sampo kan baru mandi. Nah tapi kalau yang kedua ini dia lagi mandi nih, terus tiba-tiba nggak ada ini, nggak ada towel, terus dia bilang sama emaknya, mak, I need towel. And then maknya tiba-tiba kan bilang spontan, gitu. Okay, I'll take it. Belum ada rencana awalnya untuk bawain towel untuk si Sarul, tapi karena dengar Sarul butuh, and then langsung dia mau kasih. Ya, yeah, so that's the different. Terus juga misalnya, kayak misalnya kode di ruangan ber-AC, tertutup, tapi AC-nya mati. Terus misalnya si Afifah bilang, aduh, panas sekali ya. Nah, and then si Imam, okay, I'll turn on the air conditioner. Ya udah saya hidupin AC-nya. So, pakai I'll turn on the aircon. Karena kan tiba-tiba tuh, dadakan. Nggak ada niat sama sekali di awal. So, that's a difference. Okay?
Okay,
atau misalnya kalau mau bilang, oh, bentar lagi hujan nih kayaknya. Nah, take a look at the different. Kalau misalnya kalian lihat itu mendung, udah kelihatan nih awannya mendung. Okay? So, kalian pakai it's going to rain atau it will rain? Udah kelihatan nih tanda-tandanya. Udah kelihatan nih tanda-tandanya.
Going, sir.
Ya, pakai going ya. Kalau udah kelihatan tanda-tandanya, pakai going. Tapi kalau misalnya cuma nebak-nebak doang, it will rain. Okay?
Okay, sir.
It's different, ya. Bedanya dapat ya. So, can somebody please write or make an example for this? Silakan. Coba buat contohnya. You can drop it in the chat box or you can just say it out loud. Boleh disampaikan, diomongin, boleh ditulis di chat box juga. Tadi ada yang udah nulis nggak? Nih, saya cek dulu. Aldi is going to buy an action figure. Okay. It's expensive.
Yeah.
Okay. Loh, meski nggak kelihatan ya ininya. Coba yang lain gimana? Can you please make another sample of the sentence? I'm going to... Rizna, nggak pakai ing lagi ya, nak. I'm going to read.
Iya, yes,
pakai ing, ya. Yeah? Oke, okay, good job. Kita masih pakai going to dulu, Fizz. I'm going to play futsal on the weekend. Jangan lupa on the weekend-nya. I'm going to read novels. Yes, good job. Coba buat yang pertanyaan nih. Pakai yang pertanyaan. Apakah si siapa akan bla bla bla? Coba. Ariel nggak pakai will ring. Kita belajar pakai going to dulu, boy. I'm going to watch a movie before taking a quiz. Yeah. Is Faldi going to buy an action figure? Yes, good job. I'm going to eat. Really, Bill? Okay.
No, that's why I'm asking.
I would say yes. Is Askia going to cook today? I'm going to pray. Yeah, I'm going to pray. Bukan prayer, not pray. Okay. He doesn't have money. He-nya siapa ini? Pal. Is it me?
Faldi.
Okay. Okay. It's another sign.
Wait, what?
Okay. Wait. Okay. I got it. I understand. I'm going to play volleyball on the weekend. Is he going to visit me too? Okay. Is Dia going to somewhere? Okay. Good job. You make it. You nail it. Ini bisa nih berarti. Okay. Good. Good job. Good. Berarti dia ini paham. Thank you. Now, let's take another example. Ya, kalian juga bisa pakai planning to. Bisa juga pakai planning to. Jadi selain going to, you also can use the planning to. Cuman sama tadi tinggal nambahin to be-nya. I am planning to and verb one. Ya, jadi kata going to-nya diganti jadi planning to. Okay. Good job. Ini sama ya, planning to tadi juga bisa dipakai. Mirip dengan going to structure-nya. Next, ini enggak ada pertanyaan. And this one, the use of would like. Nah, ini juga penggunaan kata would like. After would like to diikuti apa?
Depan.
Verb one. So you can say, Faldi would like to buy action figure. Ariel would like to clean his house. Misalnya kayak gitu. And so on. Okay? Good.
Good.
And this one, this is another atrader. Nah, let's try to use the atrader. Coba pakai yang would rather. Ini pakai would rather. Coba pakai would rather. Try to create a sentence using the would rather. Masih ingat kemarin yang saya kasih contoh? Kayaknya saya nggak mau ngomong lah. Saya nggak mau jelasin lah. I'd rather not say anything. I'd rather not let you go because I worry about you. Nggak saya kasih pigi lah. Karena saya khawatir. Coba pakai yang would rather. Come on. Try to create sentences using the would rather. Yeah, gereja is church. Okay. Yes, that's good. It's more like Christian chin. Mm-hmm. I'd rather marry. Nabil, lihat kata kerjanya, kata kerja pertama nih. Lihat. I'd rather buy, I'd rather sing, I'd rather let. Jadi pakai marry berarti ya. I'd rather marry. 6 years later. Then-nya itu then. That's a different thing. Look at penulisan katanya. T-H-A-N. Okay. Coba yang lain. Use the would rather. I would rather. Saya pakai yang not. I would rather not. Not love you. Not close to you because I'm afraid of falling for you. Yeah, is this from me? Dan, itu bukan thank, Krishna, hati-hati. Yeah, Dan, it's not thank. Thank. I'd rather not close to you because I'm afraid of falling for you. Saya nggak mendekat-dekat lah. Saya nggak mendekat-dekat lah. Saya takut jatuh hati. Soalnya gitu. Okay. I'd rather have. Jangan lupa to be. Kata kerjanya real. Apa kata kerja di sini real? I'd rather apa tuh Bill? Sebelum kata meatball seharusnya pakai apa Bill? Bill real maksudnya. Ariel, I would rather blank meatballs over chicken noodles. Setelah kata rather harusnya pakai kata kerja apa tuh? Kata kerja apa? Meatball itu apa?
Bakso.
Nah, jadi maksudnya kata kerjanya apa sebelumnya?
Eat.
Memakan, ya eat. Jadi I'd rather eat meatballs than chicken noodles, ya?
Yeah? Okay, sir. Okay, okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Rather. Lo. Jangan lupa kata kerjanya. I'd rather love you than her. Okay. Itu. Bar. I'd rather watch anime than drama misalnya. I'd rather, jangan lupa kata kerjanya. Look, lihat. Rather itu kan ada kata kerjanya, nak. Don't forget to write the verb one after the rather. I'd rather drive than walk. Yes, good job, Fit. Fitri, bagus. I'd rather draw than read. Yes. Kayaknya banyak yang jago gambar ya. Okay. I'd rather sing. I'd rather watch anime, read novel. Okay. Yes. I'd rather say Fizi than Faiz. Iya, kayaknya benar Fizi. Bang. Novel and drama. I'd rather watch anime than Snapchat. Serial drama, yeah. Opera, soap opera. Okay. Cool. Yeah. I'm on your boat, Faiz. I'm on your boat for that.
Weather.
Kasihan kali Valdi, desperate, putus asa dia. So he cannot find the real person. He find, you know, somewhere, something from his imagination. Poor you, boss. Okay. Look at this one. Yes, thank you. Good job, Bismar. Good job, Bang. I would rather lie down. Kan nggak pakai kata kerja, kan kata kerjanya nggak pakai ing. Real.
Astaga, kesalahan dong.
Ingat ya, the verb should be verb one. We don't use the verb ing here. We use the verb one. Jangan lupa kata kerjanya, cinta. Kata kerjanya pakai verb one, not verb ing. Ini setelah rather tuh kata kerja. Kalau misalnya mau jadi, pakai be. I'd rather be, I'd rather become, I'd rather be, you know, love. I'd rather be love than to love. Kayak gitu misalnya. Okay? So, look at this one. Yeah, we learn about this one, the how to create an intention and wishes in English, how to create, how to build the sentences, gimana cara buat kalimatnya. Use the going to, you can use the planning to, jangan lupa to be-nya. You also can use would like to and would rather to. Kan lebih enak Indosiar. Lebih imajinatif, Bar. Okay? And then, now, let's have the exercise. Replace the words in bold with the correct form. Lihat nomor satu, yang A. Mana yang salah?
Salah.
Yang mana yang salahnya?
Yang visiting.
Visiting. So, it's supposed to be?
Visit.
Enggak pakai ing ya. Good. What about number, what about B?
Itu cara. Enggak pakai to.
Enggak pakai to. To-nya yang salah. Good. C, I'm not?
Kurang ing.
Ya, ini kurang ing-nya. I'm not going to.
Ya.
D, yang D?
Planning.
Ya, good job. Planning. Iya, benar. Planning. Kurang
ing.
N-nya dua. Planning. Yang I?
R. Do you rather?
Ya. Do you, benar, Bang. Oke, do you.
Do you,
ya. Oke, do you. Do you atau are you?
Bukannya would you rather?
Atau would. Yeah. That's it. Dia pakai would di sini, benar. Itu jangan salah-salah. Jangan kebalik-balik.
Iya.
Yeah. Would you rather? Yang F, we are planning. Ya, kurang to-nya, to invite. Yang G, are you going? To come. Yes, benar. Nah, to come. Yang ini?
I would like.
Benar, I would. Yes. Good job, I would. Okay, so clear ya. Hati-hati dengan ini. Ini udah jelas ya. Yes, please.
I would rather gitu kan, sir. Bisa nggak dia tuh I would bla 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 rather than bla 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 gitu?
Enggak, dia pasangan. Pasangan Bill.
I would like to say something.
Ya, yeah, itu misalnya apa dia mau ngomong tuh, I'd like to say something. And then Sabel jawab, I'd rather talk to you privately, misalnya. Misalnya gitu.
Kayak gini, misalnya, I would play basketball rather than playing football gitu.
Gimana tadi? I would play this other than now. You better say you better not. Lebih bagus nggak sih? Nggak dipisah tuh Bill. I'd rather bla 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 than gitu. Ya, yeah? I would rather itu nggak dipisah. I'd rather play volleyball. Dan apa?
HP.
Nanti itu belajar juga tentang preference yang lebih khusus nanti tentang apa namanya? Preference nanti pakai prefer to but rather than, nanti belajar lebih khusus tentang materinya preference in English. Yeah, so do not separate them, let them be together. All right. Questions? Only Nabil, Sabil? So, okay, that's all then. If you have no questions for this meeting, that's all for today, everyone. Thank you for participating in the class. You did a great job. See you next meeting. Oh yeah, this week we do not have the class at night ya. Kita nggak main-main malam-malam untuk minggu ini. Ya, tapi kalian mau tes mau olim. Jadi biar belajar dulu olim fokus ya. And then after the next week berarti satu minggu ini kita no malam-malam, no night class. Ya. Jadi biar bisa fokus untuk ininya, untuk tes olimnya this week. Alright. So thank you everyone. See you next week. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.